pity the fool that don't watch my videos.